Hi everyone, this is Ramesh and welcome to our channel. So today we are going to learn in 10th class real number chapter in that exercise number 5 logarithms. Logarithms exercise number 5. Already I have explained you what is logarithm and what are the formulas they are going to be used in the logarithm, how to solve the problems by using formulas I explained in my previous videos. If you have not seen those videos, please see the videos. I'll keep those videos links in my description. Or at end of this video, you can see those videos on your screen. You can also tap that to see the videos so that you can understand this class very well. So in this class, I'm going to be explaining you all the problems. So let's see the second bit of this exercise number 1.5 problems. Let me take first question that log 2 plus log 5. What is the value of this log 2 and log 5 value? So let us see log 2 plus log 5 value. So here we need to think one thing, children. As I said you in my previous video that in the logarithm, if they have not given any base for logs, if they are not given any base for the given logs, that is always 10. If you take as a 10, it's called as a normal logarithm. If they are not given a base, we can take as a 10 as a base. So here we can write as 10 as a base. If you write 10 here in the base, it is called as a normal logarithm. Some of them they use e also in the case of logarithm. Here in the base, they also use the e. E is called as the irrational number or Euclid constant. So regarding this, I told you already in my previous video, you go through that. Now here, let's see. Now it is in the form of like log x base a plus log b base a. It is in the form of log x base a plus log b base a. It is the first formula of logarithm, that is log a into b, that is sorry. So here x and y, here you can use x and y. Log x base a plus log y base a. So here you can use log x into y or base a. So here in the base of x is 2, y equal to 5, where a equal to 10. That is what we need to write. So let's go for that. Log x into y, 2 into 5. Our base a, that is 10. So 2 5 is 10. Log 10 base 10. Where log 10 base 10 equal to 1. By using formula, log a base a equal to 1. Yes. So here we get answer as a 1. Therefore log 2 plus log 5 equal to 1. So let's go for the next question that log 16 base 2 minus log 2 base 2. Log 2 base 2. Here log 2 base 2 equal to 1. In that way also we can solve the problem. Or not by using the quotient formula, that is division formula, also you can do this problem. Okay, you can also go for log 2 base 2 equal to 1. Or not, the another process I will take. Okay, so here we go for, it is in the form of like log x base a minus log y base a equal to log x by y base a. X by y, where x equal to 16, y equal to 2, and base a equal to also 2. Let us solve the problems by using substituting those values. Log x, that is 16, by y, that is 2, by base also 2. Here 2 ones are 2 8s, that equal to log 8 base 2. But here the 8 we can write as a 2 to the power of 3. So log 2 to the power of 3 base 2. Here it is in the form of like log x to the power of n base a equal equal to m log x base a. So this power will come friends here. So 3 into log 2 base 2 will be left. Where log 2 base 2 equal again 1. So 3 into 1 equal to answer is 3. Let's see the one more question of this. That if you want practice this all, you get appreciate how to do the problems actually. So children, do not stop your practicing. Always keep practice and observe. When I am teaching it, you make a note so that you can understand later also. So third one, keep on writing and keep on watching your test group and problems. Here, 3 log 4 base 64. This is another kind of. So very easily we can solve. And this answer is 1. How? See, here base 64. Here base 64 is like this. 64 we can say is a 4 cube. And we can solve the problem. R1 in another way, I'll solve the problem. You make this as a 4 cube. And here is 1, here is 3. It comes like a 3 into 1 by 3 of log 4 base 4. Then this 3 cancel, log 4 base 4 equal to 1. As answer is 1. In this way we can solve. Or else, let's see, I'll go for the another process that by using power formula. Here we have m log x base a. It is in this formula, m log x base a. Hence you can write here log x to the power of m base a. In this way we can change it. That means this 3 will transfer here. So what comes? Let's see. Log 4 cube. This comes as a 4 power 3. So 64. 4 to the power of 3 is 4 into 4 into 4. That 4 into 4 16. 16 4 is 64. So log 64 base 64. We change in this way. Now log 64 base 64 equal to 1. So the answer become 1. Or else what we used to do, here we write as a 4 cube. So we use the formula that it comes like a 1 by 3 here. When you bring, you want to bring this 3 here, it comes like a 1 by 3. Here 3 into 1 by 3, log 4 base 4 equal to 1. That value also will be same. So however it comes to, when you have a thinking that how to solve it, let's go for the next question, that the fourth one, 2 log 3 minus 3 log 2 minus 3 log 2. So see that, how to solve this. See how I brought here the m as a x to the power of m, x power, in the same way we need to bring this all. So let us write here, we can write as a base 10 or not limit, no problem. So here we can, let us write that m log x base a equal to log x to the power of m base a. So let us change it here. Log 3 to the power of 2, 3 square base 10 minus log, this 3 will come here. So 2 to the power of 3 base 10. If they are not given any base, we can take as a base 10. I have not limit here. Don't write anything. Solve that like that only. Okay. Now here 3 square value is 9. 2 cube value is 8. Those values we need to substitute here. 9 log 9 base 10 minus log 8 base 10. Here again we have quotient formula that we have solved our second problem like no. Log x base a minus log y base a equal to log x by y base a. So where x equal to 9, y equal to 8, and where a equal to 10. Let's solve that. Now log 9 by 8 x by y are base 10. So this is the problem. Again we cannot be simplified because 9 cannot be divided by 8, and those values cannot be changed in the base of 10. So we'll stop it here itself. Okay, let's go for the next question and the last question of this bit, that is log 10 plus 2 log 3 minus log 2. Log 2. See here, two or three similar problems will come. Step by step, we'll solve it. So, first we go for these two. These two will solve it. Or not, see that, first we go for solving this second one. Because it is in this form. M log x base a form. So, we need to change it as a log x to the power of m base a. So, we change in that form now. Log 10 we write as the same plus here log 3 square, this 2 becomes here as a power of 3, so minus log 2. You may get a doubt that I am not writing a base 10. That's our this, we can write as a base 10 or leave it. So we can also write at last and show you how to do it. I am not leave it like that. Now we take it this, I am not, we solve this now. Where log 3 square is, value is 9. Log 10 plus 3 square value is 9, log 9 minus log 2. Okay, let's take this 2 now. Log x plus log y. Log x plus log y equal to log x into y. So, by using this formula, log 10 into 9 minus this log 2 we write as it, as it is. Now 10 into 9 is 90. So log 90 minus log 2. So again it is in the form of log x minus log y. Log x minus log y equal to log x by y. Formula only. Okay. Again log 90 by 2. Whenever there is a subtraction, we have to divide this 2. Whenever there is an addition, we have to multiply this 2. When the addition comes in the logarithms, you multiply. When subtraction comes between the logarithms, you divide those by log values. Okay. Here 2 ones are 245. So, log 45. Log 45 is the value. You can also write as the base 10, no problem. Log 45 or base 10 is the answer of this question. So, let's see the third bit now. So, this is the third bit now. Let's see what is the third bit. Evaluate each of the following in terms of x and y. That means the answer we need to express in the form of only x and y. Either x plus y or x minus y, x divided by r, x into y, whatever. In the terms of x and y, we need to express the answer. So, we need to show the answer in the terms of only x and y, not in the terms of logarithm, not in the terms of numerical. Okay. So, if there have been two values here, let's see that x value is, okay, whenever you see log 3 base 2, then you can write x. X equal to log 3 base 2, that means then log 3 base 2 equal to x and log 5 base 2 equal to y. These are the happen. So, let's see the questions which are there in the third bit. The first question, log 15 base 2. So log 15 base 2. How can we write now in the terms of x and y? That we need to get idea. Here log 3 is there, log 5 is there. The 3 into 5 comes 15. So these 15 we can write as 3 into 5 and base 2. So 15 here there is a 3 into 5. Why? Now it is in the form of log x into y. Log x into y equal to log x plus log y. The formula is here. Log x into y. Our base a equal to log x plus log y. Our base is. So, now, here we need to change this here. Like log 3 base 2 plus log 5 base 2. As given that in the question what log 3 base 2 equal to x, so this value is x plus log 5 base 2 value is y, so this value is y. As the answer of therefore log 15 base 2 equal to x plus y. Let's see the next question of this bit, that is second one. Log 7.5 base 2. log 7.5 of base 2. How can we write 7.5 of base 2? Can you think over it? So you're not getting the. Okay, leave it. So I will tell you easy method. See, log 7.5 we can write as a 75 by 10. How 75 by 10 will give us 7.5. The decimal I have changed in the form of fraction. So I have base 2. And see, can cancel here. See that 5 2s are 10. 5 5s are 25. So 15 by 2 comes. So let's see, log 15 by 2 are base 2. Now here in the numerator, in the log value, that is 15 by 2, that is x by y. Log x by y, let us write here, it is in the form of log x by y are base a. So let's change it, log x base a minus log y base a. So we can change this now, log 15 are base 2 minus log 2 base 2. Where log 2 base 2 equal to 1. And this log 15 are base 2. Log 15 of base 2 from solution number 1. That means in exam you cannot be like that from the solution number 1. So here you need to express the same again. We have to rewrite this all. So here you get this value from the answer number 1. I can write directly here x plus y to save your time. But you have to show that how it is x plus y in the same model again. Minus this value is 1. And so therefore is that log 7.5 of base 2 equal to x plus y minus 1. So let's go for the third one, that log 60 of base 2. So let us write log 60. How can we write the log 60? See, 60 will we use only 3 and 5 because log 3 and log 5 are there. So fact is 3 20s are and 5 4s are. 5 4s are 20 only, not 4. Then here 2 2s are 4. So let's write in that way, log 3 into 5 into 2 into 2 are base 2. So here log x into y formula only you know it. But log x into y into z into whatever, like log a into log b into log c into log d equal to log a plus log b plus log c plus log a. If there is a multiplication here, we have to change into the additions. So let us write here, log 3 base 2 plus log 5 base 2 plus log 2 base 2 plus log 2 base 2. So log 3 base 2, log 5 base 2, log 2 base 2, log 2 base 2. So here log 3 base 2 equal to x plus log 5 base 2 equal to y plus here log 2 base 2 equal to 1, here log 2 base 2 equal to 1. And the half therefore is x plus y, here 1 plus 1 equal to 2. As the final answer is x plus y plus 2. So these all log problems, we are expressing those answers of these problems in the terms of x and y only. So here there is a fourth question. Here there is a fourth question. Let's also try this here now itself with that. This video will get complete and the further problems I will explain in the next video. Okay, so because this video length is too long, I don't want to waste your time. Any time we'll learn slowly. So log 6750 are base 2. Let's solve this now. So how it is, how we can change this now? Let's see, in the terms of 3 and 5, how can we change? By factorization. Let's factorize 6, 7, 5, 0. This is 1. So we go for, normally we go for 2 ones or 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 2s are 6. 3 5s are 15 and 0. That's 3. Again, let's go for the 3 table. 3 7s are 21. 1 left. 3 5s are 15. Okay, and 0. Again, we can go for the 3. 3 to the 6. 3 5 is the 15 and 0. So, hence we go for here 5. 5 5 is the 25 and 0. Again, we go for the 5. 5 10s are and 5 2s are. See, simple this. Very simple. Because we need only in the terms of log 3 and log 5. So, we are using 3 and 5 maximum. So, let us change this. Now, log. How can we write this? Log 3 into. Okay. Log 3 into. 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 2. So 3 times 3, 3 times 5 into 2 are base 2. So same formula use it. Okay, now we go for log 3 base 2 plus log 3 base 2 plus log 3 base 2. This 3 I count. Next log 5 base 2. Log 5 base 2 plus log 5 base 2 plus log 5 base 2 plus log 2 base 2. So, where log 3 base 2, where do we have x? X plus x plus x, log 5 base 2 value, y plus y plus y plus log 2 base 2 value is 1. So, 3 times x, 3 times y. So, we can write 3x plus 3y plus 1. Or else, here we can write the same step again in another way. See that, that also will solve it. Here, 3 cube into 5 cube into 2 of base 2. Here, R is, this is finished. R is the another method here, R. So, here, this 3 and this. So, let's write first log 3 cube of base 2 plus log 5 cube of base 2 plus log 2 and base 2. To save over ink and time to get writings. Okay, that is simple by using formula. Now 3 will come here by log x to the power of m base 2 equal to m log x, you know. So log 3 base 2 plus here 3 into log 5 base 2 plus log 2 base 2 equal to 1. So log 3 base 2 equal to x. So 3 into x 3x plus here 3 log 5 base 2 equal to y. 3y plus 1. Here also you got the same answer as what we got here. So, this is what is today's class. And the next, from the 4th week to the next till 10th question, sorry, till 9th question, I will explain you in the my next video. So, till that time you practice this. So, if you are practicing this well, you can understand the next videos very well. So, keep that till that time. Keep smiling. Bye everybody.